And he started to shake. The Georgia Patrol was making their rounds, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun and said, "Why'd you do it?" The judge said, "Guilty on a make-believe trial." Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, "Supper's waiting at home and I've got to get to it." That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer, 'cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on.